I will definitely not be a traditional diplomat, because we have to also use, you know, the ICT, the fourth general,
the fourth industrial revolution.
Revolution, yes. So I will surely not be a traditional one. I will be a digital ambassador, and I will always place my country first. I don't want to overpromise, but once you're there, once you have your engagements with people, once you have the relationships built, then you see what is doable and what not.
No, Ambassador, you spoke about that the administration is changing in the U.S. and the president-elect is looking forward to renewing or rekindling our U.S.-Africa relations, Namibia being part of it. So how do you intend on making that accessible in terms of information accessible to locals here, that we shouldn't fear, that we should embrace the changes in the U.S. administration?
That is why I'm saying that I will be a digital ambassador, and we will ensure, because they want to re-engage Africa, and the team that the president-elect have put up, that team is already a team consisting of people who already had relationships, some of them, with Africa. And the information sharing will definitely happen through my office with my team to the Namibian nation, and through foreign affairs, and as I said, you know, tapping also on our youth dividend that we have, ensuring that our young people also get engaged, not only the established business people, but younger people, through the information, through the Africa cooperation that we will do with the new administration.
We want to move away from aid to development cooperation. And this is my message when I go to Germany, and also in my interaction with other countries in the region. So we look forward to cooperation. And as you know, there are a lot of programs already between Namibia and Germany. We look forward, when we get there, to strengthen and deepen this cooperation between our two countries, and also explore new areas.
As you have heard from His Excellency the President, he has charged us to work hard and increase and improve the relations between Namibia and the countries and organizations where we have been assigned to, both in economic terms, education, and agriculture. And as you know, that the FAO is in Switzerland, so that is also going to be one of my target areas, to make sure that we have broadened our relationship with FAO and with Switzerland as a country as well. Switzerland, we have educational links. But as you know, we are not such a priority area for Switzerland because we are upper middle income country. So that is a backlog that we need to fight and work on.